have the back. I'm gonna start working from the back. I'm not going to put a base line right now, all the way down to occipital bone. Now you see my guiding from here on. I'm going to slightly angle my finger up and elevate the hair using the same guide, vertical sections. So now take a little, very, very thin, a small section, and I'm going to use a traveling guide. Means that I'm going to use the guide that I cut before as a guide, and will travel all the way around with me. So that's my guide throughout the whole haircut.